Now that you have learned about architecture principles, it is time to write our first program. But before you do that, you need to make sure that you have all the required softwares. So here is what all you need. You need a Java runtime environment. I'm using Java SDK 1.8. You need a Java editor. I'm using Eclipse. You need an application server. I'm using Apache Tomcat 8.5. And then you need JAX RS reference implementation jars, and I'm using Jersey. These all are free softwares. You can just click on the link and download them. So to download Java runtime environment, you go here, you can download either executable or the zip file. You will have to select the correct link based on whether you are using Mac machine or Windows. Then to download Eclipse, you click on this link. You get this page and you click here, and you can download Eclipse Neon. Then to download Apache Tomcat, click here. And as you can see that Tomcat 8.5 is the latest stable release. You have Tomcat 9.0 also, but that's alpha version. So I'm using Tomcat 8.5. To download Jersey jars, here's the link. You can click on this Jersey JAX RS 2.0 RI bundle. When you will click here, it will prompt you to download a zip file. When you explore that zip file, you will see that there are three folders here: API, EXT, and lib. And each one of them has one or more jars. You will see that we will copy all these jars in the class path of our project. So this is all you need in terms of software to write your RESTful web service.